Self-similarity matrices can reveal the structure of a piece of music. We can use SSMs to try to understand why a listener analyzes music the way they do. We take SSMs generated from musically motivated features, decompose them section by section, and use quadratic programming to find the optimal sum of matrix components to reproduce a given analysis. The optimal coefficients indicate which features are most relevant to the analysis. When listeners disagree, our method may point to musical reasons why they disagree.